Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Akshut Defense Analysis. Today our topic is Vishakhapatnam class-tailed guided missile destroyers. INS Vishakhapatnam is the lead ship of the Vishakhapatnam class-tailed guided missile destroyers of the Indian Navy. She has been constructed at Mazagon Dock Limited MDL and was launched on 20 April 2015. The ship is expected to be commissioned by 2021. Its operator is Indian Navy. Its builder is Mazagon Dock Limited. Its way number is D66. It is laid down on 20 October 2013. It is expected to be launched by 20 April 2015. Its status is under construction as of June 2020. Its general characteristics include class and type. Vishakhapatnam class scaled guided missile destroyer. Its displacement would be 7,500 tons in full load. Length would be 163 meter. Beam would be 17.4 meter and draft would be 6.5 meters. Its propulsion would be powered by combined gas and gas system. Twin Zoria ME6E gas turbine plants with 4XDT59 reversible gas turbines and 2XRG54 gearboxes, 2X Bargen G or GRSE KVM diesel engines, which generates 9,900 horsepower each, 4X NWE Wärtsilä WCM 1000 generator sets driving Cummins KTA-50GE engines and Kirloskar 1MV AC generators. Its speed would be in excess of 30 knots or 56 km per hour. Its range would be 4000 nautical miles at 14 knots. Its crew would be 350 officers and 250 sailors. Sensors and processing systems include IAIEL or M2248MF star band AESA multifunction radar, THELS LW08D band search radar, BEL HUMSANG bosonar, BEL Najin active tow array sonar. Its armament includes anti-air missiles, 4X cell VLS for total 32 Barak 8 missiles, anti-ship or land attack missiles, 2X8 cell UVLM for 16 Brahmos anti-ship and land attack missiles. Its guns include 1X BAE-5E 62 caliber MK-45 naval gun and 4X AK-630 CIWS of close-in weapon systems, anti-submarine warfare systems, 4X-533mm torpedo tubes and 2X RBU-6000 anti-submarine rocket launchers. It can carry 2X Wasteland Sea King or Hull Druf. Aviation facilities include flight deck dual enclosed hangar for a combination of two Wasteland Sea King, Cheetah or Hull Druf helicopters. So this was our video on Vishakhapatnam warfare ships. If you liked our video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe our channel as an always. Thank you for watching.